Hello, and welcome back to a new episode of Let's Go See It. Today, I'll be taking a very long bike ride along Emerald Drive. Emerald Drive is located in Emerald Island, and it's a long coastal highway in North Carolina. In addition to Emerald Isle, this journey is going to take us to Indian Beach, Pine Knoll Shores, and Atlantic Beach. If you like cycling videos or visiting new places and doing new things, I encourage you to visit my channel. It's called Let's Go See It, where I explore different things to do in the DC metropolitan area and beyond. My goal in making this and every other video is to encourage people to go out, see, and explore the world and beyond.
It's 7:22 in the morning. Shrimp and Barbie. been doing this so long. 2 weeks. Thank you. No, I'm not doing that anymore. Goodness, man. Toes are tight. Hey, Bob, was great seeing you the other day. surgery for all of them. Hey gentlemen, how are you doing today? Also fun, I don't know. Thank you. Butt hurt. Goodbye. Hey, can we dude.
I hope you have enjoyed this journey with me. Please visit my channel where you'll find many additional rides. Thanks for joining me.